So this is just to kind of, you know, clear the mind, bring the mind back to focus, de-stress, and just kind of relax, okay? If you want to get a little more clarity in your day. So I just want you to sit nice and comfortably. You have your feet flat on the ground, legs crossed, however you like. And just sit with a little bit of integrity to your body, nice and relaxed. You have your hands in your lap or cross the knees, you can do fingers at your third eye, which would be the middle finger and your thumb, or you could do at the index finger. If you want to go up like that. So whichever you're used to. And just go ahead and close the eyes and do a body scan, starting with the head, working your way down all the way to your feet. And just take note of what's tight, what's weak, where there's tension. And maybe see where you can let go throughout your body. There's tension in your neck, your shoulders, your face, your jaw, your back, your mid-back, your lower back, your arms, any tension in your hands and wrists. Maybe there's some tightness in your hips, your knees, your toes, your feet. And just take note of where there's tension so you can let go anywhere throughout your practice. Today I want to set a little mantra, and the mantra is going to be so hum, so hum. So whenever you find your mind starting to really let the thoughts come in and you're thinking about other things that you got to do later, tonight, tomorrow, maybe return to that mantra of so hum, so hum, so hum, so hum. So again, focusing on that black space in front of the eyes, and repeat the mantra, so hum, so hum. You can do it out loud if you'd like, if you're in a place where you get, that allows you to do that, or you can just say it quietly to yourself, so hum, so hum, so hum, so hum, so hum. So hum. So hum, so hum, so hum, so hum, bring your awareness back. Take a deep breath, inhale through your nose, and exhale through your mouth. Inhale, exhale. Breathe in. Exhale. And just return to your normal breath, nice and easy. And again, you can always return back to that mantra of so hum, so hum. The thoughts kind of start coming in and out very quickly. And just a reminder, it's okay to think, it's fine. It's just the mind's way of de-stressing sometimes. It's always that back and forth battle of thoughts coming and going. being able to hold on to those thoughts and watch them pass away, like traffic or a cloud, seeing the space in between those words, focusing on that space in front of the eyes. That's you, that's the knower, the watcher. And then it'll get you to that place of pure consciousness. So now I'll do a little pranayama breathing, inhale through your nose, and then exhale through your nose. So it's like that ocean sound, inhale, and exhale. So keep doing that, breathing in, and breathing out. Inhale through your nose, exhale through your nose. So you can begin to count the breaths. Inhale will be one, exhale will be two. Inhale will be three, exhale will be four. Inhale will be five, exhale will be six. Inhale for seven, exhale eight. Inhale nine, exhale ten. And I'm going to let you go in your own time and just repeat that. Inhale one, exhale two. Still in your pranayama breathing, inhaling through your nose, exhaling through your nose. Breathe in and out. Slowly bring the awareness back. And just return your breathing back to normal, nice and easy, nice and light. And take note of how your body feels. Your inhaling and exhaling, is it hard to get breath in and out? Where can you let go? Where can you relax? Again, maybe returning to that mantra of soham, soham. Focus on the space in front of the eye, and know that you are the knower, you are the watcher, and the words can just pass by, and see the space between those words, and just slowly let your mind quiet, and know that you can always return to the space. Should be. You are in this present space. Everything is perfect in this moment. Everything is relaxed. Everything is as it should be. You are present. Back and forth in your mind. So hum. So hum. So hum. So hum. I'll let you, I'm going to give you about a minute or two, just in your own time. I'll be here with you meditating myself and allow whatever to come up, and it's okay. And if you find your mind drifting, or you're turning back to your breath, or that mantra of soham. take note of what came up in that time for yourself. What are thoughts coming in and out? Are you able to quiet those thoughts? Are you focused on your mantra or your breathing? Are they slowly fading out with the thoughts? Remember, sometimes it takes a few minutes to get into your meditation practice. So don't be discouraged if it doesn't happen right away. It may take 5 minutes, 10 minutes before you really get into that state of pure consciousness. And it's okay. Again, meditation is like working out. You can't do one session or one push-up and think that you're going to get muscle, right? So you're training your mind, muscle, and it takes practice. The more you do it, the better it gets, the stronger your mind gets, the more clear your mind becomes. So slowly bring your hands together, heart centering. Rub your palms. Start generating a little heat. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale through your mouth. Breathe in. And out. Inhale. And exhale. Bring your hands to your eyes. Take a deep breath. And bring your hands down to your lap. Slowly blink the eyes open. And you're all finished. So if you want to keep going with your practice, you can now. Or you can be done and go ahead and start your day, or put an end to your day, maybe drink some tea and, you know, go to bed and nice and relaxed, and you should be able to get a better sleep. Or if you're doing this in the midday, you might be a little more refocused now to get back to work, or